There have been three major upgrades to the F-35, totaling over $7 billion. But the engine itself has never been modernized. The next F-35 upgrade, known as Block 4, is scheduled to come online in 2028, and it's going to continue to push the engine beyond the original specs. There are two main options for a more powerful engine: upgrading the F-135 or replacing it with what's known as an adaptive engine, a completely new technology.
We firmly believe that upgrading the existing engine is the right solution, and a new engine is not the right solution. What matters to the warfighter is getting as many Block 4 enabled jets fielded as possible. From a taxpayer perspective, an upgrade to the existing engine costs a fraction of a brand new engine, and that's both near-term and long-term.
The adaptive engine holds great promise, and Pratt & Whitney engineers are currently developing one. But they believe that it will best serve future twin-engine fighters, not those that are already flying, like the F-35.
The right time and place for incorporating the adaptive engine is to the sixth-gen future fighters. And we believe that the F-35, which is a weapon system that's performing well, the right application for that is the engine core upgrade.
The engine core upgrade is a drop-in solution, meaning it can be integrated directly into the jet without requiring major modifications.
It's low risk, it won't disrupt the program, but it'll enable the warfighter to fully employ all the capabilities needed to be operationally ready for any threat environment.
And it is the only solution that will field fast enough in meaningful quantities to make a difference for the warfighter.
The derivative that we're bringing forward with the engine core upgrade, it's the most expeditious path to enabling Block 4 and delivering a capability that is unknown today, but undeniably needed in the future.